WJCL News is working for you as our area braces for the coldest temperatures of the season. Chief Storm Tracker Jeff Kirk was working for you to keep ahead of the bitter cold.
We may actually struggle to get out of the 30s on Tuesday.
And we brought you tips to keep your family safe from the frigid temperatures.
It's really no laughing matter now. It could be potentially dangerous.
Yeah, you don't want to be outside late tonight.
WJCL News, working for you.